First at noon, Des Moines police are looking for a person they believe fired shots outside of a nightclub in the East Village last month. Investigators say evidence points to this man, 25-year-old Corey Shields. The shooting happened back on March 24th outside of a Pura social club on East 5th Street. Two people were hurt and are still in the hospital. Anyone with information on where Shields might be is asked to call 911 or Crime Stoppers of Central Iowa. A reward is being offered.